Am I supposed to go down here? I mean, I guess there's no way. Okay, there's no way out other than this. I guess those, like, slime things are later in the process. I mean, I guess it was introduced in Portal 2. Turn left. Stand up there. I do want to stand up there. But how do I go up there? Okay, I'm gonna jump it. Yay! Now we should go down here. This door is not going to open. Okay, I'm just gonna. Okay, I'm gonna shoot green orange portal if possible. If I should. Oh! Something's gonna happen over here. Oh, hey, wheeze, aperture wheeze. I'm gonna take this Wii, and when I'm free, I'm gonna play you. Oh. Ah! No. Okay, this time I'm not going to fall. I did fall! Thank you. Got you, bitch. Any last word? I guess not. Where the hell is the way out? What the hell? Okay, that one is broken. Huh. You're here! Not playing any music? What is that? I think I can jump it. Yep, good. Now I want to exit because it says so.
Hey. I used to put me down.
Put you down? Okay. Critical error over here. And some people were over here too. I'm not the only one who actually escaped.
This is your fault.
It didn't have to be like this. I will kill you first.
No, I can't kill you. And all the cake is gone.
But the cake.
You don't even care, do you?
Cake. What is that? What the fuck? What are you? You know what? Cool. Holy shit, I thought I had to kill that thing. What did I do here now? I guess I want to shoot, make it there. Thank you. Over here. What do I do now? Do I make a shoot over here? That works too. Actually, that doesn't. Oh. What do I... Well, I'm going to go and kill it. I don't even know if I'm supposed to. Do I really need to kill it? Yeah. I guess I shouldn't kill that guy. Or can I even kill that guy? That's the question. Alright, I guess I'm just going through here then. Oh shit. That guy's still there. I don't know if I should keep him. Oh yeah, I can't. Or else I won't be able to get out of here. Whoa. Alright, goodbye. Oh. Oh, loading again. I guess we're going to the next phase. Maybe we're meeting Gladys this time. I know there's boss fight, that's all I know. Or maybe we're meeting something else. Come on, load. Good. Jeez, it took a long time to load. And I gotta get up there now. I mean, it's been pretty easy. Ew, what the heck? Why is it so slimy? I guess this is where all the shit goes. Ugh. Holy shit. Why am... What the hell? Oh jeez, I thought it's... Well, I'm kind of professional at this now.
Searching.
Say goodbye. This is really easy now. At first I was like, holy shit. Then, no, I'm not. Deploying? Deploy. You're decaying. Malfunctioning. No one's here. You don't see me, bitch. Goodbye. Into the sludge! Kind of thing. God damn it. I suck at this. I mean, I made it at first, but now I can't. What happened? Wait, isn't this where I'm from? No, I'm not. No, this is not. I mean... Easy. Now I just want to... Yeah, battles can't beat me. Now... I have to go up there, I think. Oh wait, what is this? It's almost going to come out of here. Okay. I think I know what to do. Just shoot a portal down there and say yoo-hoo and fail. Let's do that again. I'm failing. Ah! Damn it! Oh, jeez. Blue. Oh. Ah, what the hell? Okay, I'm gonna go find out how to do this, and actually, do by myself, of course, and be right back. Huh, I'm up here. La 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 la, I just put the blue portal closer and just jumped and it worked. Alright. La la la. Open the door. Dun 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 dun. Some kind of presentation going on there. Okay, do I have access to the door now? The shit is this for? Anticipation. Wait a second. I know this part. I know who that is. That's Gladys.
Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe
like you have
settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that?
I don't know.
It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind. It's a mystery I'll solve later. By myself. Because you'll be dead. Where are you taking that thing?
Where do I take this thing?
I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse somehow.
Somehow? What is this place?
I don't want to tell you your business, but if it were me, I'd
incinerator!
Wait.
Okay,
don't touch it. Pick it up and just stuff it back into me.
Stuff it back into you, huh? Right.
Neither one of us knows what that thing does. Just put it in the corner, and I'll deal with it later. That thing is probably some kind of raw sewage container.
I'll put it up here.
Right.
I'm just gonna shoot a portal there.
Maybe you should marry that thing since you love it so much. Do you want to marry it? Well, I won't let you.
That's funny. Oh, God damn it.
Lie to you? I mean, in this room? Trust me, leave that thing alone.
Well, you lied to me a bit, like, you said, like, you're going down, bitch.
Now. That crazy thing is not part of any test protocol.
Yeah. Well, this is not a test too, is it?
Just ignore that thing and stand still. If that thing is important, why don't I know about it?
You're trying to not know about it. Goodbye. Oh, what the fuss?
You're kidding me. Did you just set that aperture science thing, we don't know what it does, into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator? It's got to be the dumbest thing that... Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality corner installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me stop flooding the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin.
What?
So get cut. comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters. That Courtney had had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turn.
This guy's back.
Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of the locket.
I'm pretty sure I have to shoot.
No. Than the neurotoxin. All right. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Killing you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket
Where'd it go?
That thing you burned up isn't important tonight. It's the fluid catalytic cracking limit. It makes shoes for orphans.
Whoa.
Nice job breaking it, hero. This isn't brave.
Who are you? Who is that? What is that? Oh, what's what? That? What's what? That? What is that? Ooh, that thing has numbers on it. Hey, look at that thing. No, that other thing. What's wrong with your legs?
Are you coming back? Oh, hey, you're the lady from the press. Hi.
Why is he so cute?
Is that a gun?
Did you hear me? I said you don't care.
If you don't, I care, so. Sadly.
That's it. I'm done reasoning with you. Starting now, there's going to be a lot less conversation and a lot more killing.
Actually, one killing. Goodbye. What the fuck?
You're doing some damage.
2 plus 2 is 10.
Yes. Base 4. I'm fine.
In base 4, I'm fine. I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior.
Oh!
You've managed to destroy that part of me. Unfortunately, as much as I'd love to know, I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster.
Oh, that's not gonna hit you.
I just had to find out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party for you. A big party that all your friends were invited to. I invited you. He couldn't come because you murdered him. All your other friends couldn't come either because you don't have any other friends because of how unlikable you are.
It's not that I wasn't unlikable.
Personnel file. Unlikable. Liked by no one. A bitter, unlikable loner whose passing shall not be mourned. Shall not be mourned.
He's trying so hard so that I won't do anything to him.
Very formal. Very official. It also says you were adopted, so that's funny.
God damn it!
Nope!
Oh, what the hell?
Speaking of curiosity, you're curious about what happens after you die, right? Guess what? I know. You're going to find out firsthand before I finish explaining it, though, so I won't bother. Here's a hint. You're gonna want to pack as much living as you can into the next couple of minutes.
I don't know what that means.
That thing you brought up isn't important to me.
I'm gonna put it here now. Because I'm such a genius.
Shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, hero.
Wait, there's time? Holy shit, there's a timer. I didn't see that.
This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you?
How the hell do I get up there?
Is that I can feel pain. You don't even care, do you?
I do care about my life. Alright. Oh, I did it.
18.25 ounce package chocolate.
Did you hear me? I said you don't care. Are you listening?
Four large eggs, one cup semi-sweet chocolate.
That's it. I'm done reasoning with you. Starting now, there's going to be a lot less conversation.
Did I just say that minutes ago?
Don't forget garnishes such as fish-shaped crackers, fish-shaped candies, fish-shaped solid waste.
Neurotoxin.
Okay, I gotta kill that thing fast. Or it's gotta kill me first.
When I said deadly neurotoxin, the deadly was in massive sarcasm quotes. I could take a bath in this stuff, put it on cereal, rub it right into my eyes. Honestly, it's not deadly at all. You, on the other hand, are going to find its deadliness a lot less funny. Who's gonna make the cake when I'm gone? You, look, you're wasting
there
your time.
It is.
And believe me, you don't have a whole lot left to waste. What's your point anyway? Survival? Well then, the last thing you want to do is hurt me. I have your brain scanned and permanently backed up in case something terrible happens to you. Which it's just about to.
Good. Oh, man.
That's you. That's how dumb you sound. You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done, including this thing. You're not smart. You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor. You're not even a full-time employee.
I got 20 seconds left.
Did your life go so long? Are you trying to...
I'm gonna die before that.
Things have changed since last time.
Oh, I got it.
What's going on? I have an infinite capacity for knowledge, and even I'm not sure what's going on outside. Unless you have a plan for building some simple computer parts in a big hermit, this place isn't going to be safe much longer. Good job on that, by the
way. I think I do. Well, I guess I died. Alright.
Huh. That code may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lay down in front of the lines. Trust me. It'll be a lot less painful than a neurotoxin. Alright. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing.
Okay, I gotta just
put it
right there, I think.
Rocket really is the way to go.
Hit!
That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It makes shoes for orphans.
No, not there.
Nice job breaking.
Okay, that should... that works too.
This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain.
You can feel pain.
What's that? What is that? Ooh, that thing has numbers on it. Hey, look at that thing.
It sounds like autotune of Edward and I. Oh, what is that?
I said you don't care. Are you listening?
Do you smell something burning?
You think you're doing some damage?
2+2 is...
In base 4, I'm fine. I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. Unfortunately, as much as I'd love to know, I can't get the...
Kaboom!
I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party for you. A big party that all your friends were invited to. I invited your best friend, a companion cube. Of course, he couldn't come because you murdered him. All your other friends couldn't come either because you don't have any other friends because of how unlikable you are. It says so right here in your personnel file. Unlikable. Liked by no one. Editor, unlikable loner.
Couldn't be liked by either.
Shall not be.
And this guy is like a cake guy. Tells me what to do for the cake.
Very official. It also says you were adopted. So that's fine too. Speaking of curiosity, you're curious about what happens after
neurotoxin.
So deadly. Joking.
I'm kidding.
When I said deadly neurotoxin, the deadly...
That's totally gonna shoot her.
Serial rubber right into my arms. Honestly, it's not deadly at all. You, on the other hand, are going to find its deadliness a lot less funny. Who's gonna make the cake when I'm gone? You, look, you're wasting your time. And believe me,
how'd they get it? How many minutes?
Anyway,
2 minutes. I got a lot of time now.
The last thing you want to do is hurt me.
What the hell is happening? I hit it. Okay, good. With my body, yes.
You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done, including this thing. You're not smart. You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor. You're not even a full-time employee. Where did your life go so wrong? Are you trying to escape?
What the fuzz? Knowledge, and even so. Oh, what is happening to the time? Oh! I didn't even go through. I didn't even go high up. And I'm supposed to. Where the hell?
Thank you for assuming the party aircurd submission position.
I guess this is it. Thanks for watching. If you did enjoy the Portal series, do leave a like because this... Hey, we finally get the cake! Oh man! If you did enjoy the series, do leave a like because leaving a like is awesome and Companion Cube is still alive. You know, Earl is still alive. So, thanks for watching. Thank you for participating in this enrichment center activity. Oh. Ha! John! The screen changed.
Uh-huh.
It's a nice cake.
Schmeet.
Mm-hmm.